Hello, people of the internet. Official Sugarbear here. I'm a bit bored. Got nothing I can be bothered playing. What I've decided to do is just do a podcast. I've got all the time in the world. But when I say I've got all the time in the world, it's actually saying that the maximum time I can record is 11 hours. But anyway, so I've got time just to talk about random things I feel like talking about. Let's get on. So I want to start off with my kind of goals that I set at the start of the year. It was New Year's Eve and all that lot. And you turn over a new leaf. You set a goal what you have to do in that year. And my goal was to create a YouTube channel and get at least one subscriber and 100 views on one video. Now, if you look at my channel now, I have easily reached that target. My very current stats are 11 subscribers and 151, I think, maybe. I'll check now. Give me a second. Scrolling. Yeah, 151 on one video, which is obviously the Pontiac GTO 2014, which I am surprised. I'm extremely surprised and thankful because I can't believe that's still going up. So I've reached them targets. I might have mentioned it in a video, I might not have, but I have upped these targets. I've upped it to get at least 10 subscribers and 200 views on a video. Currently, I have 11 subscribers, so I've reached half of the target. 200 views on a video. Now that's something that I haven't got that I'm hoping to get. So, obviously, if you've got any time, just check that video out if you haven't and help me along. That's pretty much all I've got to say to that. I may end up doing some sort of partnership thing with another channel at some point if that person decides to get in contact with me properly because I seem to have a few problems actually communicating with each other. Problems. I'm quite impressed actually what I've done so far with my channel. I'm just impressed. I'm just impressed, and I'm just a bit bored at the moment as well. I wanted to do some sort of game, but I just couldn't be bothered. I'm just not in the like game mood. If you catch my drift. Played a bit of Forza 4 this morning, and just give up. So yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say. I don't know. Well, there you go. I've talked about. Talked about my channel. That's all I wanted to do. Well, kind of. But let's see. Let's just go about main news. Big news, obviously, if you're live in the UK, obviously, is that oh, I can't speak. I don't know what's all with me. I just can't. I can't speak. I just don't know. Obviously, we've had a baby from Kate Middleton and Prince Harry. Also, the Queen pays a visit, a half an hour visit to Kensington. Kensington, yeah, I can say that. Kensington Palace to meet her. Sorry, great grandson. The son of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. So obviously, a big news part there. Last night I was just watching a bit of TV, televisions, and my program got delayed half an hour because of the baby being born, which is quite annoying. But what can you do? Not really much of a important news, to be honest. Yeah, not really much important news in England. So yeah, just only news from England there. The only bit of important news. For my channel wise, I'm thinking about maybe doing some sort of review on just some like games, just some games. Not PC games, maybe more Xbox games and things like that. Things I have on my Xbox because if you notice that the new Xbox and new PS4 and all that are coming out soon, and that means it's gonna be a whole new era of games. So before them games come out, it's give it. It should give a good review, like maybe a review series on the top 10 like kind of games that were on the Xbox 360 like kind of now. So might do something like that. You never know. Perhaps. In other news, the McLaren P1, extremely expensive. That's all I've got to say. I'm just I don't know. Just there's not really much to talk about either. Don't know. So yeah, there's not really much to talk about at all. Just nothing, nothingness. Oh yeah, actually that's what I would like to ask people who can write down in the comments about it. You can write down and answer my questions in the comments. What did you think of the me singing in the singing Coldplay Paradise in my last video? Because I don't know, I don't care if you didn't like it or anything. If you didn't like it, I just won't do more of it. But it was really late and I was a bit drunk, so I just want to know kind of what you thought of it. If you liked it, then I'm quite happy to do more of it because it's a really good website. And you can just sing against random people and just see how good you are in the thingy. The time I was playing it, I was probably playing against some foreigners, so not great. But yeah. Cleverbot as well, I've done quite recently. Tell me what you thought of that. Again, I did it quite late at night. But I've been told by one person when I went. When I went into school the other day, that he actually quite fa he found it quite f he had a like quite funny. I can't speak again. He found it a bit funny. So if you found it a bit funny, tell me in the comments of this on this podcast kind of thing. I don't know what I, actually that's the point. What should I call? What should I call this? This is just it's a podcast to start off. So it's got to kind of incorporate pod or casts in some sort of way. Obviously my YouTube channel's Official Sugar Bear. If you take the official off, which I do in certain things, it's Sugar Bear. I can't just call it Sugar Bear Casts. It's a or Sugar Bear po ugh, Sugar Bear Podcast. It's a bit boring to be honest, isn't it? So it's what can I call it? Do you know what I mean? Maybe if I take like bits of each word, so like if I take sugar off and sugar bear and leave bear, and then take the pod off podcast off, could call it bear cast maybe. Actually, if I do it the other way around, if I call it if I take the back of each of the words off, and I could call it the sugar pod. That sounds kind of cool, actually. Sugar pod. It's the sugar pod. I don't know. I really do not know. Maybe. We'll see. You'll see when when I've uploaded it. You'll see what I've decided to call it. Flipping out. English weather. Yesterday's weather was like in the morning. It was a thunderstorm. Proper going, hailing it down. Got woke up early in the morning because of the thunder and lightning and all that. About 12 o'clock, halfway through the day, it turned really sunny and hot, about near 30 degrees, which round here in England obviously is abnormal. So that was a bit of a shock. And then by the time I got inside, and it was about 5 o'clock around tea time, turned out it was proper raining again, which I just don't understand the British weather. It's very confusing. So yeah, I really want to do some more falls and stuff. I know I do a little series with Fail Race, and I've obviously got that into one of my playlists. But I want to do a proper series where I've recorded it. But it's like getting somebody to like obviously do with is hard in itself, and then also just getting it set up at the moment because I'm having to use my phone. I mean, last video I did with my Xbox was the Modern Warfare 3 channel update. I was able to keep that quite sturdy, but I had to use the whole ironing board to keep it sturdy enough, and it's just, you know what I mean, it can be a bit awkward. So yeah, but I do want to do Forza stuff because Forza is a great game. It is fantastic. If I had to pick out of having Forza Motorsport or a Grand Theft, Gran Turismo, should I say, then I'd easily go for Forza because it's so much better, graphics wise, car wise. Gran Turismo may have slightly more tracks and slightly more cars, but Forza really does attract you by the beautifulness of it. And also, if you look at the brand new Forza 5 that's coming out soon, oh my god, that looks beautiful. I can't believe how beautiful that looks. But yeah. So, actually, as we speak, I'm actually playing Forza. So, yeah. There may be a little few seconds where I stop talking. You never know. I need to zoom out on this thing, actually. Zoom out a bit. There we go. It's a bit easier for me to see how I'm talking. But yeah. Oh. This time I'm not recording this at stupid o'clock in the morning like my last two videos, so I'm a bit more sane, less funny because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, my desk is a shit tip. These boxes are Jaffa cakes everywhere. Trust me. Pringles, Pepsi, a bit of Coke, but Pepsi seems to be a bit better for us at the moment, looks like. So yeah, my desk is just full of random rubbish. So, don't know why I just felt like saying that to you. Just so you know, now you know that my desk is full of rubbish. Oh yeah, and I want to know, is Joe at the IB series I started cancelling that and Joe making that die off, is that a good thing to do? Is that something I should be doing to take a step forward in my channel? Because I hope it is. Well, I better be, because I'm still killing it off anyway because it's boring. Terraria as well. How long should I be going on for Terraria? Because we are at episode 11 currently. I mean, it's still quite a popular thing, but it's, you know, how long would you lot still want to watch it? FTL, that might not last that long. It's not done great. I don't know. We'll see. Minecraft, I've done one or two Minecraft videos recently. Well, when I say recently, it was like 2 weeks ago. They're not doing awfully bad. Still could do better. A bit. My Xbox just decides and doesn't want to stay connected to the internet. Just thought I'd let you know that. Yeah, so it's just kind of like a little thing I can talk to you all. Give me like ideas, tips on anything that I can do, you know, just to finger. I will add anybody on Xbox, by the way. So I don't know if you know my Xbox name. We'll find out. But Yeah, my Xbox name is the Sugar Bear 97. If I could be bothered, I will edit it in at the bottom. So yeah, so just add me on Xbox. I'll most likely just accept you because I just don't care. And so I will end up probably playing games with you, depending. I have some people on my who are friends who are just really annoying. So as long as you're not really annoying, I will play games with you. Obviously, the main thing I want people to do is subscribe because it's just amazing. So if you could subscribe, great. Sometimes, if you want, I will subscribe to you back because, yeah. And I most likely will watch most of your videos because I have nothing else to do. Because I am, I just have no life to do anything. So I do watch a lot of YouTube. So any comments you make or anything like that, I will most likely reply to you within the next 5 minutes. I'm very quick because I get like an email about it, and then I'll just go on and quickly reply. So yeah. Oh, I don't know what else to talk about now. I'm literally looking at Facebook. I don't know why, because no one likes it. Facebook is literally like prison. Right, so yeah, I'm off Facebook now. That's boring. So yeah, I don't know what else to watch, actually. I don't know what else to like kind of talk about. I've got not much to talk about. I want to like get someone on Skype or something. You know, something like that, or somewhere I can talk to somebody, like a friend, and I just want to talk to them about random stuff and just record it. I might have to get in contact with somebody to help me with that. We'll see. It might even, if I can, if the actual replying time, you never know, you might end up listening to me and him talk on this episode. You never know. Look how lucky you'll be if you, if I do, if I can be asked doing it. You'll get another person that you can have a little chat with. Nah, most likely be the next one. That there'll be someone else to talk to because doubt anyone will reply back in time. But yeah, I'll even talk to you, the listener, and put it on the next one of these. I will also play games with yous on pretty much anything if it works. I don't know, I just wanna be more involved with people. 'Cause I don't want my subscribers to just watch my videos and then fuck off. I want, you know, like, to more talk to them, get to know them a bit. And that'll just make you want to stay to my channel more because, you know, I'm thinking more of you. And I'll be including you in my videos and that. I mean, yeah, I'm not popular. I don't really want to be. I'm quite happy the way I am. I just want to kinda just meet new people and yeah, I mean, I do put a lot of effort into my channel to make it look nice because I don't want you to just come into my channel and just be like a blank screen, one or two videos which are rubbish. I want to, you know, make it look nice as well, give you something to appreciate while you come to my channel as well. So, yeah, don't know if I've got anything else to say at the moment at all. I'm just like scrolling through my phone to see if there's anything I've been doing. I'm just gonna go on The Hobbit on my phone. Yes, I have The Hobbit the game on my Android phone. I'm currently loading it up because why not? Just why not? It's really, really fun game. Da da da. Right, so I think I'm probably just gonna leave it here. No, I think I might make them longer and a bit more fun with other people next time, but for now, I'm gonna leave it at around this rate. So, I have been Official Sugar Bear. I've also been bored as fuck. Subscribe, like, favorite, comments. Always comments, should I say. If you watch this and you do not comment, I will hunt you down. Murder you. Only kidding, but I'd be warned, don't risk it. You don't know how powerful I actually am. Only kidding. So, That's grand favour. I always comment because comments show that you're interested in my videos. Look, just subscribing to me. That doesn't always show that you like my weapons. That just shows that you're willing to take a bit of time to press a button. Commenting it is showing that you kind of will say you kind of like it and you want to help me improve. So do all that stuff. I've been Official Sugar Bear and goodbye.